today I'm gonna make a fidget spinner fight with a fidget cube. Like, whoa. This is a new fidget spinner. Oh, and some pepero. So, this is actually a new fidget spinner. It looks the same as this one. Wow. So, I guess it's color orange and it has those gold stuff. And I guess let's open it up. Looks the same. It's the same brand. What? Hey there. That was easy. Oh, here we go. Wow. This looks cool. It's like, I think, oh, these are so sharp. That doesn't spin well, though. Whoa, this is a crazy fidget spinner. I think you actually spin it to this side. Yeah, it spins better at this side. See? There we go. I'll make it fight with this one. Hiya. Okay, I guess there's nothing happening. Well, I'll test it with this because it's really sharp. Look. Wow. Sharp. I'll show you how sharp it is. Oh! Yeah, it's sharp. So today I am gonna test this out on some objects, and I'm gonna compare it with this normal fidget spinner. It's glow in the dark. And this fidget spinner that I already got from my last video. So make sure to check that out. Oh! Ow! Okay. So, guys, I am gonna compare this one, with this one. So first, I'm gonna see the like how long it spins. So, just gonna keep it like this. There we go. So just keep it like that, and then I'm gonna show you how long it will spin. So first, this will be first. 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa! Which will spin longer? So guys, this might take a while, so I will skip this, and I did not cheat, okay? So I'll just pause this video and then you'll see when one is about to stop. So here we go. So guys, this has stopped. This has stopped. That's crazy. I think it's because like I hit it or something. I think I hit it with this. And I was gonna play the video. So, I guess this still is winning. Because it was just like this. It's just like this. And then when I hit it, like, it doesn't really stop that much. Like, for example, just that doesn't stop that much. So, next, I will see the strength with this pepero. A little dent. Next. Oh my goodness, again. Wow, that's really strong. Oh, that's jackpot. Oh my gosh. Oh no, look at this. Can't you see that dent? I don't know if you can see that. I'm sure you can see that. But it's a dent. It's the craziest dent I've ever seen from a fidget spinner. Here we go again. Whoa. It literally just tore that apart. What? Next, this one. Again. Doesn't really do that much. Not that much. Some more. Oh! A giant dent there. Wow. So, I think this is stronger because it's pointy. And now, I will do the ultimate challenge, which will cost my finger. I will do this, and then hit my finger on the opposite side and see what hurts the most. I will use this one, this middle finger, for this one. So, this one first. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Like this video. This hurts, okay? This hurts. Here we go. Ah. That didn't do anything. Restart. Oh, it's the wrong side, okay. A bruise or something. Next. Listen, guys, leave a like, subscribe. I'm making this late at night. That hurt. Here we go, guys. I'm raining emeralds. Subscribe. Because I'm gonna do this fidget spinner challenge with pointy fidget spinners. You know, I don't even know how to make it spin. Here we go, guys. Oops. Here we go, guys. Rainy Emerald, subscribe. Here we go. Actually, I'll do this. 3. Let's do this. 2, 1. Ah! Ow! Ow! Okay. Again. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Like this video. That mark. Oh! It hurts if you touch it. I'm touching it right now. Ah! Ugh. There we go, guys. There's the thing. Oh, yeah. Fidget spinner. Versus scoot. I guess. Oh, yeah. Because the last video got 2 likes. Or more than 2 likes. I'm gonna do this trick. Oh, yeah. I forgot. Gonna do this trick with this will hurt. Okay, so guys, please leave a like and subscribe. I do more stuff like this every week. 3, 2, 1. That didn't really hurt, but I didn't succeed. So, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, it had lights. Oops, sorry, I forgot. I forgot to show you. I saw when it fell, but it didn't really get to show you because I knew it had lights. It's the same as this, so I knew it had lights. Does this have a picture? I think this has a picture too. Ah! Ow! Okay, that hurt. Ow! I hit my button. There we go. 3, 2, 1. Go! No! Okay, I won't do it to the light. It's kind of distracting. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Oh, I did it! Man, I'm so good at this trick. 3, 2, 1. Oh, there. Never mind. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. Because of those. The stuff I did. Oh. I'll make these fight. That made a weird sound. A very weird sound. And I'm sorry, Pepero. This is the mark that it made and another mark that it made. So thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Peace.